the Disney park's magical Christmas Day parade, which was recorded before DeHaley Erbert's injury, will be hosted by Julian and Derek Hough. ABC said in a statement on Wednesday that Julian Hough and Derek Hough will emcee the Disney park's magical Christmas Day parade this year. Early November saw the taping of the episode, just before Derek's wife Hayley Erbert had an urgent craniectomy. Derek posted a video to Instagram in mid-November documenting his hectic day at Walt Disney World Resort. It's unknown if Erbert will be in the special or was with Derek at the time. Mickey Guyton from Disney World and Jesse Palmer from Disneyland Resort in California will co-host Disney's Christmas Day Parade event. On the 40th anniversary of the special, performances by Ariana DeBose, Chrissy Metz, The Smashing Pumpkins, Eam Tongi, Meg Donnelly, and Michael Bolton are scheduled. Disney's Aladdin Ensemble from Broadway and the North American Tour will also be performing. Viewers will also be treated to a retrospective of some of the most memorable moments from the event's history in honor of the milestone anniversary. These moments include NSYNC's 1998 live performance of their holiday hit song Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays and Gwen Stefani's 2018 rendition of Winter Wonderland. Early in December, Derek declared that his wife would have an emergency craniectomy after becoming confused and being told she had a cranial hematoma from a burst blood vessel. Since then, he has used Instagram to update his fans on her recuperation. The 38-year-old said on Thursday that Erbert's second surgery went well. With immense relief, gratitude, and overwhelming joy, I'd like to share that Hayley's cranioplasty surgery has been successfully completed as planned, he wrote at the time. I want to express my gratitude to the wonderful medical staff. Their knowledge and steady hands were essential to this process, guaranteeing a successful and uneventful surgery, particularly Dr. Mai, who not only carried out the procedure but also saved her life 2 weeks prior. The 29-year-old Erbert and the Dancing with the Stars judge expressed their gratitude to the public for their love and support. Your thoughts, prayers, and positive energy have been a source of strength and comfort for us during this challenging time, he wrote in a letter. ABC will broadcast Disney Park's Magical Christmas Day Parade on Monday at 10 a.m. at